What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey Pipes. An hour later, here I am at my Woodmere location. An old mentor of mine once said, "Hey, Mikey, the early bird catches the worm." And a day like today, that holds so much more truer. Today, we are leaving extra early. The guys should be arriving here in about another 20 minutes or half an hour. And we're heading to upstate New York to a very, very special YouTube subscriber. He's been around for, I think, around 7 years. Just about as long as I've been posting on a daily basis to the Mikey Pipes Pipe Doctor YouTube channel. We're driving all the way to upstate New York to his investment property, to multifamily home. We're replacing not one, but two gas-fired steam boilers with a domestic hot water tankless coil. Let's go! All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is a quarter to six here in the morning. Daniel, I got Peter, I got myself, and the goal is to install two boilers by 12 o'clock and be back in the shop by 3. You think we can make it? All right, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. Two slant fin gas-fired steam boilers in this multifamily apartment building here in upstate New York. We have both units have domestic tankless coils for domestic hot water. This water heater is staying as is for now. We're going to turn off the power to it. We have half-inch gas feeding both. Gas supply is already off. One steam main, two steam mains, venting. Cold water shares the same, so we're gonna come down here and we're gonna tee and feed both of our boilers with cold domestic cold water. Each hot line is separate though, so we'll keep that intact. Flue piping, electric line and low voltage for both. We're eliminating the automatic water feeds. You guys who watch my channel religiously, especially my steam videos, know that no bueno for water feeders, especially the WFE 24s, nothing against the WFE 24s, but as a service and repair contractor, I see time and time again where they fail in the feeding position and they flood at homes. And there's nothing that you want to come home to worse than a flooded basement and water coming out of all of the steam radiator air valves from the second floor, first floor, all the way down to the basement. It's not a pretty sight, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get to work. Now, ladies and gentlemen, before I get started dissecting the two steam systems here, I want you to take a close look right now and spot the epic fail. What doesn't make sense? Okay, the first one to guess in the comments section down below, what doesn't make sense in this picture? I'll give you a hint. It's not piping, okay? The first one to get it right is gonna win a Mikey Pipes Pipe Doctor Swag Pack. First one to guess what's wrong with this picture. Do it now. And in case you're wondering, I wasn't talking about the thermocouple band iron holding up the BX, okay? I'm not talking about that, it was something else. That's how we roll, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, you have a lip.
Ready.
Daniel, when's the last time you went to the gym?
Never.
Never. And don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, Peter's single. No, 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 wash your feet. Put it down, put it down. You're off the hand truck. Or you gotta try to push it. Oh, hold on, let me, push. Wow.
he was demoted. He's no longer a certified hand truck operator. We good? Okay, crank away.
I can't believe we're all the way in upstate New York.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
I can't believe how quickly we got here though.
Yeah, we did get here quick. All right, let me get my glove on.
One, two, three.
Yeah, get that money. Like Bet Malach. Ah.
Smokes Newports. It's a white guy. It's a big fat white guy. He smokes Newports.
He talks on YouTube.
He's a real estate guy.
Good.
I'd like to thank the I think it was the Marriott or the Hilton. Maybe in Switzerland, maybe in St. Thomas, but thank you for the towel. See, ladies and gentlemen, there's a reason why I steal towels from hotels. They work out well from sucking up the muck and the cocky. Over boiler room floor. Yeah, I know you do it too. All right. I messed up, guys. I pressed in this 1¼-inch mega press steam 90 without thinking that I needed to connect to here to connect my Hartford loop to my condensate wet return. Without using a union. But I'm gonna redeem myself. Peter's wrapping the threads with some Blue Monster the right and proper way, unlike these locals in Central Florida. Yep, I actually witnessed an experienced plumber wrap Teflon tape the wrong way, and he insisted that it was the correct way. I just call that bad training and bad leadership.
Did it show when you start tightening?
No, but it's like you can't hold the Teflon tape the opposite direction and tighten and wrap it around at the same time. You can't.
Absolutely pushing.
Exactly. All right, so we are gonna put this right here and we're gonna try to catch that. I don't know how successful I'll be at that, but we're really gonna try. So we're gonna move this boil over a little bit. I may have to drop this a little bit and pray. I'm going to pray. How does prayers go? Hail Mary.
Hail Mary,
full of grace. The Lord is with thee.
Blessed art thou among women. Blessed is the
fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners.
Okay, here we go.
Make sure you're fully in the fitting.
Yeah.
Okay, go.
All right, and with that, ladies and gentlemen, 840 steam main is done, wet return is done. I redeemed myself and I used a new fitting and I pushed the boiler 1 inch off the brick wall and we're golden. Take a look at this. That is epic. We did live stream for about 1 hour though, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Oh, let me fix that. I was in there pressing in the condensate wet return to the, yeah, that's right. And the best part is Ready? Wait for it. Bow. Yep. The right boiler for the first floor is completely done. We just got to give it the domestic cold water from here. And yeah, Daniel's working on the trim and low voltage control wiring. The condensate wet return is done. We're gonna make that work. And we're gonna tie this in, tie that into there. And I don't know, maybe we'll get some Latina's Chicas for lunch. What do you say? Deal? No? Okay. Peter, how many chin-ups do you think you can do on there?
I don't know.
He was so confident. Let's see. I can't do one. And we already know that's a fact. Daniel just did three.
I can't remember what I attempted. It's also achy.
Achy?
So much. Just from
like today's work. We're going to watch it. He's not as cheat.
Don't blow my hands. What's the start? From like hanging?
You should hang a little bit, yeah, because you're tall.
I would do it this way, flip her hands.
Yeah, the other way around. Yeah, there you go.
Is that harder?
Yeah, it's harder. I can't do one. I can't do anything. Let's see, up. Woo! See, no feet, ladies and gentlemen. Wow.
I don't even know what I can do them. Go for 10.
I can't do any. I can't do none. I'm not going to embarrass myself if you're trying to do one.
Did you feel you could have lied at first?
Cracked right now. All right, made you laugh. That's number two, the one on the right that we finished. Daniel's doing the electric on the number one. The one on the left. Right now we are running as a maintain. To maintain temperature for that domestic tankless coil. We're gonna make sure she turns off at the temperature, which is 140. And we're gonna see how the hot water is upstairs. And then we're gonna hook up our thermostat, let that run, make sure we boil and create steam. Gonna love that smell that's going on right now. That smell of just brand new boiler. Oh, I love it. The oils are burning off from when this cast iron block was pushed together at the factory, the foundry. Love it. We got our lime green water, thanks to the Surgex. Beautiful, beautiful boiler. A little bit right there, okay. Excellent. Sweet. And yes, I even got a backflow preventer right before my boiler feed valve. I don't see how it's possible to backflow, but you never know. Now, to answer the question of the contest or pop quiz that we had at the beginning of the video of the dual Weil McLain steam boiler install. By the way, it's 10 after 12 and we did not achieve the goal because Daniel wired line voltage to the boilers in reverse. But if you answered spill switch on the automatic vent damper, you won. So the first one who commented that in the comment section down below is the winner. And if you cheated, remember this. Cheaters will never prosper. And don't be a cheater. Okay? If you guessed that, email me, Mike at Mike. Well, if you guessed that correct in the comment section, I am going to acknowledge it by pinning your comment. Do not fall for any imposters. Okay? There are those out there who are going to try to scam you and tell you to send money for postage. It's going to cost you $100 or $20, whatever it is. If you're so inclined to donate to the postage fund, please do. But if you guess spill switch on the automatic vent damper, you are the winner. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to keep it real. It's 1:21. And I know we were going to be done with the boilers at 12 o'clock. And it was 12:15-ish when we were done with both boilers. We installed a radiator to replace a cracked radiator on one of the apartments. And we also changed 10 automatic air, 10 steam radiator air valves on radiators, but not too shabby, huh? And in case you're wondering,
they line up perfectly.
And in case you're wondering, they line up perfectly. And this is why I want it to be done by 12. Because now I'm sitting in traffic on the Throg's Neck. We made it so far with no traffic, and as soon as you get into the Bronx, forget about it. But we made it here to the Throg's Neck. We have traffic. ETA to the shop is another hour. Unbelievable. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'll catch you in the next one. Be well. God bless. Stay safe.